TV.
It's coming down to the end of the year and we have a lot of exciting events coming up.
But first, let's recap a few events that have been going on these past few weeks.
Let's start off with Kindness Week.
Sailors who made Kindness Week such a success. Make sure to get one of these Dude Be Nice shirts at the ASB store for only $20.
Now let's recap what happened at Evening of the Arts.
Congrats to all of our visual artists, numerous performers, and culinary students who were able to share their talents with our community.
Speaking of talents, let's take a look at one of the most smashing clubs on campus, introducing our video game club.
I started Melee Club this year and it's been growing pretty fast. We plan on getting our own tournament series, crew battles against other schools, and training for newer players. I really hope you guys consider joining. So how fast is Melee? We'll teach you how to play.
Super job, guys.
Glad we finally have a club to represent our gaming community on this campus.
Now it's time for a very important announcement for our seniors.
Let's talk about GradFest 2016.
Make sure to get your tickets online at nhhsgradnight.org.
Every senior must have a signed waiver on file prior to grad night. Make sure to fill out your bright pink waiver or download one online and turn it into the library.
All right, Harrison, now it's time to talk about the event everyone has been waiting for, prom!
Let's take a look at how excited our sailors are for the dance this weekend.
Dang it, I forgot to ask Sam to prom. How am I gonna get that? I got it. I'll call him. He'll take me.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. I need your help. You're taking me to Sam's house.
Okay, we're on our way.
right, juniors and seniors, this is the last day to buy your ticket, so make sure you get them at lunch if you haven't already.
Have a good weekend, and we hope to see you all at prom tomorrow.
And stay sober, sailors.